Hi guys, how are you doing? You're highly welcome to my channel. I hope you're doing good. I hope you're keeping safe. Okay guys, in today's video, I want to share with you how you can do your favorite soup. Because some people made the comment, I should teach them how to do a favorite soup. Those of them that are really far from this country, or you know, please, you can do your favorite soup, all right, by yourself. You are not limited with by grace. You have grace in you, you have power in you, you have fire in your tongue. I want you to see yourself that a spiritual thing does not work for you, you can order for restarts as time goes on to be able to charge the power in you, because you too, you have power. There is nobody that God creates, He did not give you a gift. You have special gifts. You are gifted. You are blessed. You are wonderfully and beautifully made. Don't let anybody to talk you down or bring you down. All right. So in making this your favorite soup or prosperity soup, all right, you'll be needing some things. Look at it. This is scent leaf. This is scent leaf. If you can't get scent leaf, you will get, you can use basil leaf. All right, this is scent leaf. You don't need much quantity, just need a few pieces of this scent leaf. You are going to pound it in your mortar or use anything you want to use and blend it. You know that Oyibo people, they are not like us. Some Oyibo people, there is no mortar in their house. So you are going to pound it or blend it anyhow you want to do this scent leaf. If you don't have scent leaf, use basil leaf. You will pound it. But before pounding it, get your cinnamon. Go and take cinnamon stick. I said pound this stick to powder, pound it into a powdered form, and you get this one, little quantity of this. You pound them together. Next thing you'll be needing, if you have your alligator pepper, all right. This one is almost finishing because I'm using it. Your alligator pepper. That is what you'll be needing. Your alligator pepper. You will pound the alligator pepper along with your cinnamon powder and your scent leaf. Okay. Now, some people will ask, if I don't have cinnamon powder, don't come and ask me that question. If you don't have, you cannot get, you leave it. If you can, you don't have, you cannot get, you leave it. Now, if you don't have cinnamon, if you can't get cinnamon stick, go for the powder. Why I say you should go for the stick, I know reason. But if you don't have the stick, you can't get the stick, use the powdered one. The one they blended is okay. Alright? But the small of this one is, if you are using the powder, you need to put more of the powder. So with this one, is okay. You pound it very well. You pound this, you pound your scent leaf and your alligator pepper. After you have pounded your scent leaf and alligator pepper together, you will get camphor, the block camphor. That is what you are going to get. 5 pieces of block camphor. I wanted to bring it here, but the one I have is almost, it's very small. All right. Pound it along with all those things. Now, get a black soap of any kind. The one that is good for your skin. Like me, my skin is very sensitive. A little one I will use, all my face will be full of pimples and others. My skin is very, very sensitive. That's why I don't take care of it. Because If you start using one thing, when you stop using it, hey, change anything, change soap, change cream, my skin will tell you that you have changed. I don't know. It will tell you have changed, just like baby skin. It will tell you that you have changed, you know, you have changed soap, you have changed cream, I don't want this one. By the time you react like this, so get soap that is okay for your skin. Black soap, if you don't have black soap, get your bathing soap, the one that you can be using regularly. Use your bathing soap and pound along with all this mixture together. You have gotten your favorite soap. You are going to pound this soap with Psalm 112, Psalm 121, Psalm 46, Psalm 23, and Isaiah 60. That is what you will use and bless this soap. A married woman, do this favor soap for your husband to get promotion in the office, to attract favor. Do for yourself. You can use your bathing soap, family bathing soap. You make the soap. You make it as like large quantity. Everybody will be taking from inside to bath. So that the stress, the struggling will reduce. Okay? A single guy, a single lady, do the soap for yourself. It's what you believe that you will get. If you believe that soap is meant to wash away dirtiness, you wash away everything that is covering you not to have favor, and you start gaining favor, start attracting people, those that will favor you, those that will like you, those that will bless you, those that will settle with you, those that will give you job, those that will help you to save you. That is the kind of people you start attracting naturally. You start coming, okay? When you know that spiritual work doesn't work for you, after pounding that soup, get mustard seed, and sprinkle it inside that soup while you pound everything together. Get your Goya oil that you have blessed. Anoint the soup for the anointing breaks that yoke. Before you start using the soup, get your black palm kernel oil. I cannot stand up to come and show you. Your black palm kernel oil. Get your black palm kernel oil. When you get it, if you don't have black palm kernel oil, you can get black seed oil. Alright? You will use it all over your body. Take the oil, use it all over your body. After you have used it to rub all over your body, you can now use that soap that you have prepared and take your baths. If you have local sponge, if you don't have, use your normal sponge. Since you are using your bathing soap, you can be using that soap and be taking your baths. You will see changes in your life. You will see changes in your husband's life. You that are complaining that things since you marry, you will see changes. You've been praying, back it up with this. With your favorite soap. Now, let me tell you. I used to do breakthrough soap for people. I used to do favorite soap for people. I never did for myself. I never did for myself. Until I bought a soap that I want to take my bath. I kept the soap that I will start using the following morning. I had a dream. My revelation, they say, go and fortify your bathing soap and your cream. Go and fortify your soap and your cream before you start using. As I wake up, I go and take my soap and I go and bless it and bless my cream. And I notice a very big change in my life after I've done that. Okay, so that is it. Finally, when you start using this favor soap, give out, okay, and you see changes. Now, in my previous video where I was showing my item, I was showing you about this. This is, they call it a Ojukwu palm fruit. This Ojukwu palm fruit. This liquefier will enable you to conceive if you are looking for fruit of womb. It will cancel miscarriage for you. Okay, I have so many evidence to show, to testify, but I don't have that strength. All right, you will take it and rub all over your body. Take one spoon in the morning, one spoon in the evening. During your ovulation period, your husband will take. Things will turn out well. All right, you need this liquid fire. Make this. All right. That is what I want to share with you, guys. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you give it a try and save yourself the stress and the battle of this life. Bye.